Edgar, what are you doing up there? You cannot catch a bird through the ceiling. You can't. See, look, it flew away. I like your enthusiasm, but it is unlikely to be successful. You're gonna chew your way through the ceiling now, yeah? Right, I got you. You're gonna have to let go. No, you have to let go though. You're just staying up there now. Yeah. Would it not be more sensible to come down? Oh my goodness. Come on, Ed. Go on. Off we go.